What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Okay, so this one came out yesterday. This is choreography by Blake McGrath. This is to Janet Jackson's Feedback, obviously on Tim's channel, Team of the TV, filmed at Team Million, all that kind of stuff. I've had a look at the who's within it. So we've got Bailey, Tati, Jenna. You've got KK Harris and Tori Caro, Nicole, Trinity in this one. So I'm excited, very, very excited. So without further ado, let's get straight into this video, guys. And I hope you enjoy. Not heard the song before though. Hey, okay, that's a stacked group. Holy crap! Woo! Hey. The thing is, Blake's choreo is always like as if you're watching it in a music video. Love it. it's such a good like vibe to it. Oh, I know this song. I know this song. I didn't know that was the name of the song, though. Damn! Yeah, like I said, very music video kind of choreo. Woo! Oh, damn! That was sick! It's like the like she's the artist in the middle. Hey. Oh, I like the kind of it was kind of like a they boom 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 boom. So 1 2 3. That was pretty cool. Hey. Could hear somebody screaming in the background. Hi! It's me. Hey! The routine is very good. It's like very clean. I keep saying it, but it does remind me like as if you were watching a music video and this is what the dancers in the back would be doing. It's pretty cool. It's got that vibe to it. Got good stage presence to go in the middle. Oh damn, flexibility. Awesome. Woo! That jump though, holy crap. She's got great stage presence, considering she's on her own as well. Take some balls, by the way. Hey! She's really feeling this song as well. Goddamn, flexibility. Holy crap. Blake choreo is so good. That was really good camera work. Well, I say really good camera work, like it's not expected. The drop down with her. Fully framed. Look at that. Perfect. Damn. Okay. Robbie! Hey! Love it. Dude's everywhere at the moment. I'm not complaining, because, like, I love the way he dances, but he's literally everywhere. It's great. Girls in the back killing it as well. Damn. But he's got so much stage presence. It just reminds me of Zach, like, in terms of his stage presence. It's just like sassy beyond belief. Next big thing. Always has such like expressive face during his routines. Woo! Twerking it with the girls better than the girls. Jeez, Tori. This girl's improved significantly in the last like year or so, from what I've seen, from what I remember her from before. Hey, she's really feeling this. Woo! That's what I love, is watching people, like, their face light up when they're really feeling a routine. Hey! Confidence. I love it. Absolutely love it. The freaking camera. Boom. Trinity. Go on the back and right of nowhere as well. Trinity's facial expressions is always good as well. She always looks like she's absolutely enjoying the hell out of it. Woo! Nice adjustment, I like it, camera work. Adjusted, because obviously you couldn't see the girl on the right hand side very much, so he kind of spun it around a little bit. Ooh, those body pops. Back. Hey! Hey, Trinity! Thing is, it wouldn't be a Trinity routine unless she does like her handstand into tapping her head with her foot. See what happens. Woohoo, damn! Nicole! God, she needs to stop growing up. She's like almost a fully grown human being now. This is what I'm saying, confidence. It just oozes from her. Get it, Nicole. God damn. Thing is, she's so good for her age. Like, she competes with the adults. Like, it's the whole Bailey thing again. Like, woo! Get it, Nicole. The whole, woo! Damn. So good, so sassy, I love it. Woo! I really like that spin though. It sets the routine off in like the best way. Gone Left was one step ahead, but it was only for a slight second. God, she was dropping it low, damn. Ooh, there's some like sharp movements there, damn. Just so good. The routine is so good. It's such a, like, I can't even describe it in any other way other than a music video routine. I keep saying it, but like, woo! God damn, that girl's flexible. I'm really feeling it. Whoa! Talk about showcasing your flexibility. Damn. Ah, Blake himself. Nice, I like it. Dude is so good. She's jacked as well. Screaming in the back. Me. That's so dope. Amazing professionalism. Yo, that was so dope. Professionalism at its best. I like it a lot. Thoroughly enjoyed that. That was fantastic. Blake's work is always like, it's very sassy, empowering, and his routines are very good. Every single time I watch a Blake routine, it's always very, very good. So I had high expectations and they were definitely met as well. So thoroughly enjoyed it. Thank you very much for that. I do appreciate it. So thank you very much for sticking around to the end of the video, guys. If you have any comments, queries, or concerns, or requests, please put it in the comment section for me or hit me up on my social media at Hostile Gamer TV. Make sure you subscribe and I'll see you guys in the next one.